The awarding ceremony happened this morning at Kati Kati Restaurant in Kampala. Vipers AC Brazilian coach Roberto Oliveira won 4 games and drew 1 match, collecting 13 points in December Star Times Uganda Premier League matches. Oliveira beat off stiff competition from Bull FC coach Alex Isavidie and Express FC coach Waswa Bosa, who collected 11 points on the bounce, respectively.
For example, Express, KCC, for example, Villa have the same. Okay? I think for me, Uganda have good future. He can organize one good team between young and experienced players.
Vipers AC striker Cesar Manzoki scooped the Player of the Month award after scoring 5 goals and 2 Man of the Match awards, edging past Bull FC striker Ibrahim Simbe and Police FC forward Juma Balinya, who scored 5 goals respectively last month.
My president have a dream to go in Champions League in the group and to build a strong team. If I can help my president to realize that dream, it means I'm going to be an important person in one of part of his dream.
Vipers AC are second on the Star Times Uganda Premier League log with 29 points from 13 games. They next face Bull FC this Saturday at the St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.